If Dora wins this match, she will win the group. Now the dynamics of this match are a little different. Matilda has a ball that maybe has a higher trajectory. Coming from a lefty. Off the table all night. And she cannot handle that no-spin serve, and it's 3-2.
No.
Balls flying everywhere. Forehand and takes a 5-2 lead. Matilda methodical, big loopy strokes, quick off the table. She's up 6-3. Take this first game of this best of five. That deft push, and they'll show you how to play ping pong. And we're back. It's game two. That forehand was no joke. Suddenly, Matilda finds her feet under her. Too quickly and ties up the second game 3-0. Heavy underspin on the serve. She tightens the game. Heavy topspin ball up the gut. Mm-hmm. has revealed a perhaps a lack of training. Gets it to 8-9. That miss, though, gives Matilda 2 game points. And Dora can't handle that inside. This match will also advance. Matilda serves to open. Up and the winner. That ball didn't have enough spin to get over the net. And midway through this, they're ants out of this group. Spin shot. Oh. Backhands up the line. That no spin serve return goes wide. Beautiful. Matilda presses down on that backhand and just flattens it out. So that top spin serve is a good one. Just not enough room for Dora to counter all those blasts from Matilda. Matilda quickly